CDOT is closing a section of I-70 on the West Slope in the early morning hours on Wednesday. Crews will be replacing old lighting fixtures from around midnight to 2 a.m. That'll be in the Glenwood Canyon area and the No Name Tunnel. Eastbound drivers will be stopped at exit 116, westbound stopped at exit 133. Meanwhile,